recorded it on playing on. And I didn't realize at the time, I didn't think it through enough. I love the song because these songs are about facing this world we live in. And since then, it doesn't seem like we've made a hell of a lot of progress, but some. But these songs actually contradicting each other, because one is a very unreligious song and written by John, and the other one is written by Julie Gold, and it's a very religious, but they both say the same thing. We need peace, is what it's saying. It goes like this. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy.